Now here with an SNL Newsbreak commentary is correspondent Tim Kazurinsky.
Well, it's finally happening. The baby boom babies are starting to make babies, which is nice. But can you believe some of the new babies' names? Jason, Scott, Brad, come on. Kimberly, Crystal, and Star. What is wrong with you people? These kids are gonna be stuck with those jerky names for the rest of their lives. Now, some names can drive people to become mass murderers, like Richard Speck. Can you imagine how insignificant that man felt? Now, I went to high school. You can look it up in my yearbook. I went to high school with two girls named Bonnie Bush and Sandy Beaver. How could their parents do that to them? Now, in the 1956 Olympics, a gold medal in swimming was won by an Australian woman named Lorraine Crapp. And Europeans are even worse. Placido Domingo means Mr. Lazy Sunday. Charles Aznavour means Chuck, the anteater. John Dos Passos means Johnny Two Tickets. You know what Leonardo da Vinci means? Lenny from Vinci. That means that Dave the Busher is Dave from the Bush. This is also why stars change their names. Judy Garland was Frances Gum. Diana Dors, the English actress, was Diana Fluck. George Burns was Nathan Birnbaum. Ricardo Montalban was Irving Weinblatt. And Ronald Reagan's real name is Ebenezer Penny Pincher. Me, I'm Tim Kazurinsky.
What does Kazurinsky mean?
Stud of the universe.